you in the danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room. Come on now. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow. Change the tempo.
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm just gonna be... I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
Or Holland. Tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
6. Activated. Warning. Unreliable power. Proceed with caution.
Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
Must be Lambda, where Catherine is.
Catherine?
Be quiet! Don't look at it!
I'm right next to you.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right. Let's give this a try.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chip. Have a nice day.
There's pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea. What happened before? That creature was strange and overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch. Check the computer in the other room.
Just check the computer?
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Are you excited about the Ark?
At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not gonna be easy.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place. I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine, this is what you wanted to do, your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We'd need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We'd probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay. So we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
This EV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like the wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great. Find a working escape vessel. Me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
Stop it! Please!